Vlog 27, session 28.
Okay, if you didn't upload a 27, then it's not a 27.
But I did.
No, you did not.
Yeah, I did it yesterday.
When did you do it yesterday?
When
it
I got
was
home.
Like 9 o'clock when I looked, and it was not there.
You want to bet?
I've got a study for your deltoid.
I'm going to fact check
inside
this.
Inside there is your ass and joint.
Why do you always just zoom in on the I'm tired.
I don't see a 27.
Okay, you got me. Okay, welcome to 27.
I'm not taking Jerome.
Ow!
Are you kidding me?
Yeah,
let's go, Brandon.
Man,
where are you going?
It's getting a little difficult.
Hey, no offense, but Mary would beat you up.
No, she wouldn't.
Yeah, she would.
I could beat anyone up. I can beat you up. I can beat Jerem up. Don't.
As you were saying.
Oh. I hate you so much. Oh, that hurt. Oh.
Don't do it.
Hey, we are here.
Ah!
Oh, that was cold.
No, I don't. I wouldn't do it. I don't feel like it.
Go, get him.
It's schlicking.
Oh, yes, let's go.
Oh! Hey!
Mine is just tripping.
It's cold.
Dragonfly eyes look like the Walgreens.
Are you going in first?
No, you are.
Just go in first, because you're right there, and Simon's blocking the way.
I'm blocking the way.
Do you want your backpack in the back?
Yeah.
Simon, can sleep. Simon, get in! Okay.
You're screaming at Nathan to unlock the
door. Ow!
Simon! That's happened like 6 times in a row. So
I know, but he put it back so far.
I got it. Oh.
See, that's the benefit of being short.
You're tiny. And the size of a fifth grader.
I mean, true.
Sister Henry.
The sad thing is he's probably taller than me.
I know, but usually boys are taller than girls, so. Well, did you know that, though? Because the only brother you have is Sammy.
And he is tiny.
Yeah.
My parents threatened to like force feed him actual food. It's great.
And your dad doesn't really have the disease you have.
Yeah. My dad's the tallest one in our family.
Yeah.
He's like
6'6". Yeah. I mean, that's pretty tall though.
Yeah.
Taller than my mom.
He's almost a foot tall. He's over a foot taller than my mom.
I know. That's what makes it
my
so funny.
4 or 5 with shoes on.
With shoes on.
My dad's tall of me, so when we're driving and he makes me drive, I can adjust the seat. And then I refuse to put it back and he gets mad because it's too small for him to fit in the car.
I like your Harry Potter jam pants.
Thank you.
It's one of those days.
Yeah, I don't have any.
Well, for some people, it's set every single day.
I'm going to choir.
You know who I'm talking about, Simon?
What?
It's he's always wearing pajama pants.
Ah, yeah. He's the guy who was smoking weed, so he missed the
Yeah, that's him.
Hold up, and the winter. He did it too at the winter concert.
He was totally high yesterday. Like, you could tell. Oh, speaking of, someone in English yesterday goes, so, every time I see you, you look high. But I know you don't do any of that crap. Why is that? Wait,
somebody's
told you that.
Not me.
Wait a minute.
Yes! They told me I look high, and I'm like,
how do you look high?
What? People ask Ray all the time if he's high.
What?
Again?
Kyra, are you high?
Kyra, are you high? Kyra, are you high?
No!
Kyra's high. They always say no.
So
they don't. If you're not high. Kyra!
Kyra, it's
hey,
okay.
Hey, we're alive, okay?
It's okay. You can smell burning rubber. Kyra, you're okay.
Just means this little car worked really hard.
Kyra's our zoomer. Kyra's the zoomer of the group. You know?
Well, she's the only one who's driving,
like, if you ever watched Stranger Things.
I will throw your phone out the window.
Stranger Things is
that.
Good.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You
know, Kyra, you give love a
bad name.
I think my mom's gonna be wishing she married Bon Jovi.
Sorry that if I keep doing that. Man, it's not my fault. I promise. Mucus drinking bottles of water. Take me back. I wanna go back to what we had. Do you remember?
Gonna kill us.
Okay, I think I'm gonna end it off right here. Well, I'll see you in the next video, I guess.